I was pretty excited, actually. Everybody in the room was excited, too. I've had some nervousness to myself, but I think it went pretty well.
It was very exhilarating because the president was literally just standing 2 feet away from you, or well, from me. And you kind of felt nervous a lot of the time, and you just wanted to sing your best because he was standing right there.
It was kind of nervousing at first, but he was really cool, so it kind of just was mellow. Be really confident in yourself, and just because someone else might be able to sing better than you, don't like hide your voice.
I know that I've been changed.
Deep breaths always work, and just it's fun. It's have fun with it. It's supposed to be an inspiring and also educational vocal training. So just go with it.
Don't try too hard. Be yourself, because if you're not, then there's really no point of being in choir.